quote, the real predator. They are often the kinds of kids that are called super predators. No conscience, no empathy. We can talk about why they ended up that way, but first we have to bring them to heel.
You called out President Clinton for defending Secretary Clinton's use of the term super predator back in the 90s when she supported the crime bill. Why did you call him out?
Because it was a racist term and everybody knew it was a racist term.
No conscience. It's a very well thought out crime bill that is both smart and tough. No empathy.
Because it was a racist term, everybody knew it was a racist term.